Hello, this is Dr. Charles Hawker, Scientific Director of Automation and Special Projects at ARUP. This short video will show one of ARUP's three thawing and mixing workcells, or TMWs, in operation. These robotic systems are the only ones in the world that can rapidly thaw and mix frozen specimens in order to prepare them for testing. Each machine has a throughput of 1,000 specimens per hour. From 1 to 10 tubes arrive in pucks on the automated track at a loading station next to the TMW. The tubes are spaced at intervals of about 3.5 inches because of the repelling forces of the magnetic pucks. A robotic system lifts the tubes out of the pucks and moves the tubes into intervals of only about 1 inch in order to be transferred to a 6-axis robot. This robot places the tubes in aluminum fixtures on the deck of the TMW. There is a slit in the fixture in front of each tube, through which a brass nozzle blows 2 liters of room temperature air per minute, aimed directly at each tube. Regardless of the tube size and the volume of the frozen serum or urine, each specimen is thawed in 25 minutes or less. At the end of the 25 minutes, the tubes are picked up by the robot, which mixes the thawed contents a total of 8 times with a 270-degree motion. When the mixing cycle has been completed, the robot transfers the tubes back to a third robotic system, similar to the one that unloaded the tubes from the pucks. This system spreads the tubes out to the 3.5-inch intervals at which empty pucks are waiting, and lowers the tubes into the pucks. The pucks are then released to go back on the automation system, where the next stop will be a binder to identify the tube in each puck so it can be delivered to a sorter.